He brought a imperial wizard of the KKK into his realm.
Joey Gibson?
Yeah, Joey Gibson. Yeah, in fact,
can you say the reference?
Did he invite him first?
Oh, yeah. Give me just a moment. His name was... God, what was his name?
His name was Shane Howard.
Shane Bauer. That's it. Shane Howard. That's his name. His name was Shane Howard, and he was an imperial wizard of the KKK that came from Georgia all the way to... Or Alabama, all the way to here, so that he could, you know, recruit amongst Patriot Prayer and start an Oregon chapter of the KKK. He really loved Joey because of it.
How was he successful doing that?
Didn't work
out
very good.
I don't know if he was successful or not. Yeah. I didn't follow up.
I doubt it, because from what I heard,
did Joey know about
the Patriot Prayer folks are not about
him. Check out.
I got this.
I don't think he knew at the time.
I haven't been to any of their events, but I hear that they've got like a multi ethnic speaker.
That's
whoever shows up from whoever.
I get to sit down, I get to calm down for a minute, and you know, he just stops and says, what is an anarchist?
What's your belief system being an anarchist?
If you're genuinely curious.
Well, I am, because I consider myself a libertarian. I'm proud of it.
Well, I'm a left libertarian, whereas you're a right libertarian. We both believe in minimal government.
But you said you're an anarchist.
I am an anarchist.
It's
a way to differentiate between left libertarian and right libertarian, since right libertarians have taken over the title of libertarian. You know?
Yeah, I'm not sure they've done a very good job of their branding and
anything. Like I was earlier, but I didn't hold on. It depends.
So regardless of whether I'm a Democrat, Republican, Libertarian,
if you pull a gun on me, I'll pull a gun on you. But I wait for the gun to be pulled first.
You're
not protecting yourself if you pull a gun.
If I pull a gun, because I'm in fear for my safety.
You might want to rethink that for just a basic survival point, though. You might not want to wait till someone else pulls a gun on you.
If you have the choice to run away, why not run away?
I'm just saying that to anyone who's listening from
me. They were trying to run away from us.
Other humans aren't dogs. But a mob
has mob mentality.
Exactly.
If you run away, it is like mob mentality. It seems like the only one with mob mentality that day was Michael, so he was the only one that pulled a gun.
I saw the video.
I'm proud that the crowd standing identified him, because that's what I saw.
The crowd standing 20 feet from him in every direction.
Those
police officers are wrong because they're generally far right
now.
That's the way it is. The police, as we've seen with the Portland Police Protects, the only thing that Jeff and I and Joey Gibson, they helped the far right people.
Yeah, they tried, but you know what?
They didn't help. tiny escape warrants. What they did do, or sorry, I totally fucking misspoke there. They didn't help any anti-fascist escape warrants. They helped tiny escape warrants. They helped tiny escape multiple warrants. In fact, they arrested him while he had warrants and let him go.
So,
no,
so let,
what do you
so
think
anarch-
of that?
So
that's totally
so to get back, so from anarchist to you, for you,
it actually happens all the time.
Left leaning libertarian. Is left leaning libertarian.
Robert West even has a current video of Lieutenant Jeff Nye giving him information on how to avoid an arrest. Actually, he gave one of your buddies information on how to avoid arrest. Isn't that correct? Because
you're talking
he pointed
inside
at him,
politics,
he said,
no, I don't know
what you know,
inside
baseball.
You shouldn't show up because they pointed you out for that assault. But he wasn't talking to you.
Just to let you know, I've been filming the police for 20 years.
I remember that.
Was that the one where Star went off the camera beforehand?
Michael, what are you doing over here? Oh my goodness, are you giving your speech?
Yeah, I am.
Oh wow. Oh my goodness, it's like, oh my goodness, I totally forgot about you in the whole mess of the room. I'm sorry, Michael, I forgot about you. You're just so easy to forget.
I know,
you've
just
got a forgettable face. You've got a forgettable face, Michael. I really can't.
So much so to where you feel the need to come to my event.
I can come to your event all I want. You know, it was more your name and the fact that you pulled a gun on people. Especially
yeah, the
me.
Fact that people decided
that was,
to pick a fight with
that
me.
Was, that was really weird. Did anybody try to pick a fight?
Yeah.
All I saw were
people
standing 20 feet from you while you pointed a gun at them, looking like a scared little rat in a cage. That's all that I saw. You looked like a scared little rat in a cage.
I think anybody would be scared if they were surrounded by a mob.
And you were ready to shoot people. You were ready to start.
I was ready to shoot.
Like
I was ready to
yeah,
shoot. Because
why?
I was trying to shoot.
Nobody was threatening you. Everybody was standing back with their hands up.
Was
anybody threatening you at that point?
Yes,
was anybody with their hands up standing back?
Yeah, there was a dude threatening him.
There was nobody threatening him at that point. There was nobody threatening him.
Right next to Mike.
Oh, my goodness. Why?
I was ready to shoot the ones that I interpreted as direct threats to me.
Because 15 feet away from them.
Actually, I was not 15 feet.
You were 15 feet.
So you're not a reporter. You obviously have a bias in this. You might want to research the AP guidelines for reporters.
Oh, you're
the journalist
just
guidelines.
So rude.
Yeah.
Oh
and
my
you
goodness.
Don't have a bias.
You're
calling them thugs, and you went to the Black Lives Matter.
What would you call them? What would you call them? If a gang
I call them protesters.
So
you went. Wait, you did what I was doing
so
now.
Here's the way I look
here,
at
hold up, hold up, Michael. You did what I was doing now. I came into your
so
event
you
and disrupted,
them?
And you tried to come into the Black Lives Matter.
You have your camera always on, man.
You're
trying to disrupt
the firearm.
From doing
not with your voice. That's not free speech. That's shooting protesters. That's not the
same thing. I was wondering, too, and I started backing away.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
I can't believe
you're
still so dense. I was trying to retreat up the block.
Oh,
if they didn't want, if they didn't want trouble, why did they start a fight
skull
with me?
And it just
you know, it's like I say, it's a simple concept.
You can't defend
you
yourself with your fists, so you got to go to a firearm.
Don't start
I mean,
fights
it's
with people
just
in the street.
So weak.
Especially when it's
a
game.
Do you just drink soy
it?
All day? Are you a soy boy like me? Oh my goodness, he's a soy boy like me. Oh, I'm soy boy in the megaphone. Well,
the,
soy boy and
the
disruptor. My voice has become
the
disruptor
of
tonight
in
instead
mind
of the megaphone.
Of
you know how that works, right?
That's if you
so
want to write this
you
down.
So you never committed self-defense. You never went
when
into
when did you first
self-defense.
2010.
Woo!
Somewhere in there. I got my CHL in 2011.
Okay.
That's
and
my first time.
I think. Oh no, there's the red light. Yeah, you're still recording. You're good.
It depends on what you consider use.
Have you had to pull it out?
There was one time up in Bellingham.
There was one time when?
Two times now.
So how many times have you pulled a gun on people? How many times have you pulled a gun on unarmed people? At least once.
Actually, they were
maybe twice.
In this
maybe three
situation,
times.
John Slaughter, the
no, they were all unarmed. I was there.
Well,
did they have
John
a gun?
Slaughter. According to John Slaughter, several people did have guns.
Oh, really?
That's
Who's
what John,
John Slaughter?
Slaughter?
I don't know John Slaughter.
He's the guy who accosted me when I was trying to peaceably film the Orlando
I don't know anything about that. Wow.
That several of the,
Who's John Slaughter? Has anybody heard of John Slaughter? I haven't heard of John Slaughter.
He has a KBOO show.
He has a KBOO show?
No, oh, my goodness.
Wow.
I don't know.
I
don't know who these people were.
Wow. I had no idea that any of this was a thing. See, I just...